If you fix up a monster, if you slick back his hair, there's less people who argue and more people who care. You will notice a decrease in screams from the crowd full of terror. And the oohs and the ahs that replace make you wonder how there was error. If you fix up a monster, teach him Greek for a start. Teach him all the new phrases, the phases in culture and art. Once committed to memory, the movements of Bach and Puccini, you created a guest that is best for a nightmare to share. Linguini. Monsters don't know how to write. What is black? What is white? What is salmon and pink? Monsters don't know how to dine, how to judge a fine wine. They don't know how to think. Their hair falls into the stew. And that's why the job's up to you. If you fix up a monster and spruce up his decor, if you teach him to dance, everybody in France says bonjour. Once you've looked in his eyes, realize that you must put your arm in. You're not safe till he's formed his opinion on Faust, La Bohème, and Carmen. If you fix up a monster, once his satin is mauve, when he's formal, he's normal, and suddenly pleasant and suave. Once you put him to work, once you've made him a man of vocation, soon he's warming, conforming, and carrying on languid conversation. Monsters have nails far too long, and their posture is wrong, and their tail's but a sight. Letting them live like a beast is just lazy. At least we can tell wrong from right. They're just afraid to ask, so let's put ourselves to task. And to fix up these monsters, that's the least we could give. Thank God there's people like us to show them how to live. So break out your chains and your whips and your grandmother's muzzle, and let's make this world fit together just like one big jigsaw. So if you fix up these monsters, let your kids do the same. Let them see that they're different. To squander their help is a shame. We need to nip this issue in the bud before these monsters thirst for human blood. So let them know they do are welcome in this race. We all can fix up a monster.
Fix up a monster.
Fix up a monster. Everybody now.
Fix up a monster.
That was awful. And make this work.